You're watching India Glitz. Today belong to Salman Khan's Bajrangi Bhaijaan, yet Shah Rukh has managed to steal a bit of Sallu's thunder by releasing his race teaser. King Khan is ready to do something radically different with this flick, and it shows in the teaser too. Bollywood's favorite lover boy can be seen this time playing a gangster from Gujarat who is a pro in the bootlegging business. Our bearded and intense looking Shah Rukh is a man of limitless ambition and conviction, an entrepreneur at heart and yet a gangster by profession. Director Rahul Dholakia has managed to give the film a dusty filter that perfectly complements the mood of the movie. As for King Khan, he has never ever looked better. We love how Shah Rukh casually tweeted the teaser as if it was not a big deal. He wrote, "They off in Bulgaria have little to do except teasing you all, the race teaser." King Khan had previously revealed the poster of the movie, quoting Stephen King's The Dark Tower series. He had tweeted, "The man in the black travels with your soul in his pocket, Stephen King. We both have black and white in us. Choose wisely." Shah Rukh Khan's race is slated to release on E2016, and entire Bollywood is going totally gaga over the teaser of a race. There are a lot of messages coming in for him and a lot of appreciation coming as well. So Bajrangi Bhaijaan ke din Shah Rukh Khan Bhaijaan ke bhi ho rahe hain charche. Teaser ke end mein Shah Rukh Khan ke voice mein aati hai tagline of the film, "Baniye ka dimag aur Mia Bhai ki daal." And signs of the words आ रहा हूं, जिसे सुनकर एक्साइटमेंट और भी बढ़ जाती है. आप सुन रहे हैं इंडिया ग्लिट्स.